Hey, this is John Party here at the Country Music Hall of Fame and Museum. We're at the Alan Jackson's 25 Years of Keeping It Country exhibit. I'm walking around kind of explaining things that I've just seen for the first time, really. That's really cool and goes along with all the songs that was on the radio and all the stuff that people gave him because those songs meant a lot to them. Right there, I saw that on CMT one day. I was just like flipping through the channel. Like, bam, there's Alan Jackson singing a George Jones song like back in the day on some TV show when he's wearing that hat. It was kind of funny because he was so young, you know. Being a young buck in Nashville could kind of relate to that a little bit. He's a legend and I've always listened to him growing up. There's some that Manuel made, and Manuel's made a couple jackets for me. He's actually doing my CMA jacket this year. It's gonna be awesome. And this is from one of the best country music videos ever of the 90s, or still to date, the Chattahoochee video with him in a life jacket and the jeans. And they got the water ski and the aviators. His first guitar, Beat the Hell, kind of looks like my guitar. Those are some strong red boots right there. I don't know if I can pull that off, but yeah. My dad was really stoked. I mean, I could tell my dad I'm going on tour with Luke Bryan, he'd be like, that's cool. But when I told him I was going on with Alan Jackson, he's like, man, that's awesome. This jean jacket right here, I'm gonna pull Alan aside on tour and be like, hey man, you know, a jean jacket up to the Hall of Fame, how much? I'm gonna rock that. So, throwing it out there. So here's the toy collection. I think he's got like the real deal at home. That's what I heard. And then he played the Houston Rodeo 20 times. They got a buckle for every year, and he made a little buckle shelf out of that, and I think that's really cool. Still working on my buckle shelf, but I got a long way to go for team roping, so he's got me beat on that. Pretty cool. It's a great exhibit. Lots of history going down here. My name's John Party, and I'll see you on the road.